Toshi was driving his Toyota Prius in Oxnard, California, when he was involved in a three-car accident. When the traffic light turned green, Toshi and the other driver on his right started to go through the intersection. That's when a car from their right ran a red light and effectively hit both of them. Toshi's car was towed to a local repair shop, and it took a little over 40 days to get it back. The total repair cost was a little over $6,000. The driver who hit them admitted fault.